in Vayikra, Leviticus 23. We are commanded by Yehovah that all the children of Israel on the first day of the seventh month will have a holy convocation. It is a Sabbath rest, and there is to be no customary work on that day. But it is a day of blowing shofars and a fire offering to Yehovah. So we are to blow the shofar on this day. And it is sun setting. It is setting for the first day, the seventh month.